हेलो फूडीज, वेलकम बैक। इट हैज़ बीन रेनिंग हेवीली सिंस मॉर्निंग, सो आई हैव डिसाइडेड टू मेक दीज कांदा भजीज, विच इज़ ऑल्सो नोन एज फ्राइड अनियन फ्रिटर्स। बट बिफोर वी गेट स्टार्टेड, आई वॉन्टेड टू शेयर समथिंग विथ यू ऑल। सो फोक्स, हियर्स व्हाट आई वॉन्टेड टू शेयर। व्हाइल आई वॉज चेकिंग द एनालिटिक्स ऑफ माई चैनल, I found that only 9% of my viewers have subscribed and the rest 91% of my viewers have only viewed my channel and have failed to subscribe. So folks, I would request all the viewers out there to please show your love and support by clicking on the like button, subscribing and sharing it as much as possible, because it only encourages me to crack such secret recipes and share it with you all. Click on the subscribe button and hit the bell icon. Hello friends, welcome back. Y'all are watching Food Venture Folks on YouTube. If y'all are new to my channel, then click on the subscribe button and hit the bell icon so that you get notified when I post a new video. So folks, let's get cracking. Here I have taken half a kg of onions and I'm just going to roughly slice them up. So this is how thin I have sliced these onions. Now we'll add some salt as per taste. Next I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds. Now we'll add 1 cup of besan, which is also known as gram flour. Now just give this a quick mix so that all of it combines well. I've heated some oil in this kadhai and it's piping hot. So now let's drop the kanda bhajis one by one. So folks, I'm going to fry them in batches so that it just gets easier for us. Wow, it has got a nice golden brown color and it looks so tempting.
click on the subscribe button and hit the bell icon.
So here we have our second batch, which is also ready. It has got a nice crispy texture on the outside. Let's just break this. Wow, it's so soft from inside and it looks so delicious. I'm sure you guys are gonna try this at home. Now comes the most important part. So let's quickly do the plating. Now I'm going to serve these kanda bhajis with some green chutney. I hope you guys too enjoyed this video as much as I did, and I would request you all to please like and subscribe to my channel Food Venture Folks. And of course, if you like this video, then please folks, share it as much as possible with your family and friends. Also, do let me know by your comments which are the other recipes that you all would like to see on this channel. If you are a first time viewer, then let me tell you that I have a variety of scrumptious recipes already uploaded on my channel. And you can find the links to the same in the description box below this video or in the channel's playlist. Thanks for joining me today. I will see you soon in my next video. Until then, keep smiling, stay safe, have faith, and spread the joy of cooking.